Morning Prep 3. Follow Chapter 3, Looping, but by using timer control. We will use time and date for the immediately to show in my form by using timer control. We will use function now. Function now used is a function used to get the date and time from my computer appear immediately in my form. We will use interval. What's meaning of interval? Determine number of milliseconds between ticks. Ticks, this is like click on my button. User can use millisecond to get my timer in my phone. So you will know that one interval in my phone equal 1 second, and 1 second equal 1000 millisecond. The tick event that will appear in my timer means the timer is assigned to my interval probability. So how to get my date and the time in my form? By using Visual Basic, by using function name now. Function name now. How to write this code? We will put my code between private sub and in the sub. Label 1.text equal now. Now is a function used to get date or time from my PC and show it in my form by using function now. We will write code timer 1.enabled equal false. What's meaning of this statement? We have taken in first term. This is mean timer 1 is my tool dot property equal value. So you will know about procedure. What's meaning of procedure? Procedure is a set of programming statement used to write my Visual Basic code. You will know two types of procedure in Visual Basic, like sub procedure and function procedure. Sub procedure don't return by value, but function return by value. We will show in first example how to get الود and even number from my entered numbers by user. Them total. Total is a variable used to get total number from user. Show it in page 62. Then li as integer. This is a declaration for variable I. User will enter a lot of numbers in label 1. We will use for next to know the start point and end point. so user can get numbers from 1 to 10 only. And Visual Basic will get numbers odd and even. We will translate this code into a simple code by using procedure. This is form for user can enter odd or even number, and my project will know about even or odd number. User can get any number from 1 to 10, and computer will tell him is it even or number. How it's a declaration for a sub procedure declaration. We will translate this tool code by one statement. This is a function or a sub procedure, show odd or even function, and it don't return by value. This is a return by action, odd or even. Like that. So we translate a long code by one sentence. This sentence is, this is a procedure or a set of programming statement used to get the same function of this code. This is show odd or even numbers.